DNA repair is essential for cell vitality, cell survival, and cancer prevention. Yet, cells' ability to patch up damaged DNA declines with age for reasons not fully understood. Now, research led by scientists at Harvard Medical School reveals a critical step in a molecular chain of events that allows cells to mend their broken DNA. Their experiments in mice suggest a way to prevent DNA damage from aging and radiation.
So for many decades, scientists have known that as we get older, we lose our capacity to repair DNA, and this leads to cancer and overall aging and deterioration. In this new study, we've discovered what we think is a main mechanism that controls this process, and even, we think, some ways to reverse it. What we've discovered specifically is that when we're young, there's a protein that repairs our DNA efficiently. But as we get older, there's another protein that sticks to it, and that stops it from working. In one experiment, we fed old mice, the equivalent of about an 80-year-old human, a molecule called NMN, which then the mice turned into another molecule called NAD. Now, NAD is essential for life, and what we found out is that when you add it to the mouse's diet, it pops these two proteins apart, and this protein can now be as active as it was in a young mouse and restore our youthful levels of DNA repair. Effectively, this restored the DNA capacity of the old mice back to that of a young mouse and also removed the DNA damage that was accumulating in their tissues. In another experiment, we exposed the mice to radiation, and our treatment greatly improved their DNA repair capacity and lessened the effects of the radiation exposure. We're particularly excited about doing a human trial over the next few months and seeing if these results translate to people.